I hit the Squishmallow jackpot. Avery everywhere. R.I.P. my money.
100 tags later.
Squishmail. OMG Alina. Welcome to your new home. Learning Express. One per person. I came 2 days in a row. I got Candy and Addison. Getting many squish with Squish Hall. Wendy. Rosie, Brenda, and Carolina. Zobie, my little baby. Gnome. Maribel, she's so pretty. Juniper, so cute. Todd. Fuzzy Belly Avery. Baby Avery. Don't talk to me or my son again. Elda, she is so fluffy. Lady at Claire's was so sweet and gave me Bobo half off. I have a huge squish haul. Palmer. Rosie. Meadow. Alana. Todd. Ryder. Thanks for watching.
Damn, they got the Hennessy!
Don't be sad, just get a Squishmallow. Don't be sad, just get a Squishmallow. Don't be sad, just get a Squishmallow. Get a Squishmallow, get a Squishmallow. Don't be sad, just get a Squishmallow. Don't be sad, just get a Squishmallow.
Squishmallow haul! I got 2 Balanas and 2 baby chicks called Amy. These are all the possible options. Also, I got this at Marshall's. There's Amy and Balana.
Okay, let's try and get this all in one video. So, first of all, from Target, my boyfriend picked me up LJ and Bop and Eva. Then I went to Learning Express and I got Balana without the bandana. Then I also got little Rosie with the bandana. I, like, low-key, like, really love her. Then I went another day, and I got the apple, and I got Blake in the little egg. So freaking cute. Then today from Five Below, I picked up the goat and the bunny. And then from Marshall's, as you all know, I got Rosie and Balana. I may do a giveaway on her. I don't know yet what I'm doing, but please let me know in the comments what I should do. And then in the mail today, I did, like, a mystery thing, and I got 2 gnomes, and she sent me a free Todd clip. Obsessed. And then lastly, from Costco, I finally got this big freaking thing.
Squishmallows I have on the way from my mom. Freaking Wendy. Have been looking for her for so long. Bubba. Is so cute, I can't wait. Sabrina, my mom actually picked her out for me. Big Fifi. I'm very excited for her.
Hi guys, so I have a really exciting squish haul today. I actually have 2 packages to open and I also have a haul, and I have been looking for this Squishmallow for so long, so I'm super excited. So the first one is actually a trade I did on Facebook, and I traded my 7-inch Avery for a 7-inch hot pink Archie. Oh my god, he's so cute. I've been wanting him for so long. And then I don't know if you guys saw, but I actually posted a video of this Hot Topic exclusive Corgi Squishmallow holding a sushi, and I got it and it finally came. It took like over a month, but here it is. Oh my god, so cute. And then in that video, I also showed that they had one of a Corgi holding a Taro Boba, but it sold out super fast. But I finally got it. Oh my god, look at her. So yeah, that's all I have for my haul. Here's them. I love all of them so much.
Squishmallow hunt, Walgreens. Target. I just got a NCT Alger. Sad face. Walmart. None so sad. 2 hour wait for Easter squish. Walgreens. Only Sebastian. Walgreens. OMG. OMG. Meadow, my child. Should I do a haul? Y'all. 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 They are here. OMG. Ava. Eva. Tiny. I love this one. Eat bop again. Bag secured. Jasper. Welcome home, bye. You are part of the fam now? In giving him to my BF. Mail. I'm so excited. I'm so excited.
A bag in a bag.
Okay, one more bag to open. Colors. Colors. Alda is finally here. Yay, happy.
I love her. She's so fluffy.
Organize Squishmallows with me, part 2.
I've been dancing in my room, swaying my feet, trying to get you love and a kiss on the cheek. Cotton candy skies.
There's no one like the blue line.
Cotton candy skies, like I'm stuck in a dream. And I've been feeling blue, you're the one that I need.
너에 대해서 말해줄래요? 저기 멀리서 보인 그대여. 그저 지켜보기에.